Why are you laughing, nigga? Camouflage.
Don't ask me why. That's why you have to respect any authority.
Jamal was coming in. Yo, Paul, say what up. Why y'all want to be so boring when I got the camera? When I don't got the camera, y'all be like,
hi.
Oh my God. What am I supposed to be doing?
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Brandon, you
want to
be drunk
on the
dog?
Yeah, he be doing
that
all day.
How are you?
Excuse me, Paul.
She called you.
Watch out!
She said, excuse me, hold
on. No,
he says you're a fat bitch.
Okay. But yeah, he doesn't say it out loud.
Fat bitch. You're testing me.
Okay. Excuse me, Paul.
She called you.
He
thought
he didn't even do that. What are we supposed to be doing, son? Mr. Abdul Wobbly, what are we supposed to be doing? Mr. Abdul Wobbly. This motherfucker. What are we supposed to be doing?
What does it look like he's doing?
Nothing. That's, you said, what did it look like he's doing? He not doing nothing.
What do you mean I'm doing?
Nigga, you ain't even got nothing on the paper.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, you're hot.
Richie, you doing work? No, it don't look like it.
This place is in.
Mr. Abdul Wobbly.
So when I ask you why did you do the reject?
Because you came to sit down and not on the road. She got to do a split to try and sit down. Say something. Split.
Ooh, nigga said split. Dang.
But yeah, I don't see you having fresh eyes. Don't be coming at me.
Yellow ass running. Okay, that's it.
He said his shirt looked like your teeth.
Not even.
Just show the camera how your teeth look.
Got that shit from the Salvation Army.
Nice. If you darken, you gotta keep the teeth up.
What are you doing?
Keeping my teeth up. My
okay.
Yeah, what?
He's a father. And a bad father.
You had to ask you.
Cosima.
Your lips is the only thing that shot it. They call you Midnight Librarian. Shut up, what? Roach. Roach. I don't need you, and you don't need nobody. Cause he's a fallen angel. Ew, I look like I wrote like Veronica. See that ish? I wrote my name on the paper. Mr. Abdulwali, can you do me a favor? Can you curse out Richie?
See, I keep telling you,
he curses me out.
If you don't know what it is to be in class, I'm concentrated and do your work.
Are you like I do.
For 1 minute.
I'm just saying that your work is mad hard.
Okay.
And I don't understand a word you're saying.
You're not ready to move on.
What did you say?
You're not ready to move on.
You need to put that away.